If you do the car with basset hounds or the car without
basset hounds. Yeah,
yes. So you don't have to go in the car. I just want to
make sure. Yeah, that's not fun. Okay.
Okay.
You know, I would do exactly the same thing.
I have never done that ever.
I surprise myself by the things that I do sometimes. I'm like, really?
Yeah.
Seriously? Well, like, honestly. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, awesome.
So yeah, so we've got this first draw you're going to get, okay? You know, I mean, eliminated, so it's whatever management wants to do, whatever the president around here wants to do.
Okay.
I mean, you know, if I asked him if he wanted to try to get through the test, he said no, but he actually
does
not
want to.
Okay.
So,
if there's an opening, are you okay with him coming back in and
I don't mind if he's dry. I don't mind if he rides.
Is this the first?
Not ready.
No, I have a whistle.
This is the first one, right?
Yeah, so because that's what the first test I was just
we're talking about. So
I'm
just
probably going to keep the first test. So that's the only test we have.
Okay, and
it's
that was
the second
drawer.
Yeah, but it's we're going to keep the first test.
Okay.
I don't. Yeah, no, it's no problem.
I'll probably do
whatever you want.
Okay.
I mean, you should be eliminated.
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay. I'll go talk to Rick.
Or whatever you want to do.
Okay.
You know, again, the only comment
I
have is not.
No. I mean, he's...
I mean, he should have known.
But,
yeah. That's probably your role.
Yeah.
I mean, he absolutely should have known about this.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
So,
and
he's running both tests because he rides all season. So, okay.
So, exactly.
Very good. I don't want to hold you up.
Yep.
Great. Thank you.
Okay.
I'll run this one up and go check on your phone.
Yeah.
And then after that, I'll do like every two or three.
Thank you.
Okay.
It's whatever they want to do.
Okay.
Okay, now we're ready. That was for you.
Thank you.
Yay! Nice job. Yay! Nice job. Yeah. Good boy. Yeah.